It looks like we're about to get outpopped at Tarwich Depot.
The problem is we're never going to take Crossroads, and taking TI alloys is counterproductive. We can hit Red Ridge, but we already are. Once we get that, we're never going to get Scarred Basin.
Instant action is Red Ridge. We can probably go there.
Not much else to do with the moment. It's kind of the only option.
Actually, instant action is the Palisade now.
Yeah, that's the last one. Looks like they can use the help, I guess. Should we go up there?
Up here.
Superb.
Because, I mean, other than Red Rose, there's really nothing you can do on the NC front.
Can we get that Sunday deployed at Red Ridge? That Bravo one?
Is Orders calling for help at CMAD? So confused.
See that? Why?
Exactly.
I'm gonna try and get a Sunday by the point.
Right now you got a Sunday on the rock wall to availability, so you got a Sunday at Hills kind of. I don't know what it is, but trolling since the last update, I should see it. The last day I didn't have something to do with barrel loads, I just forgot.
Ah, so rope killing a max doesn't work, does it?
Rope killing nothing works in this game for some reason. Hit detection for the rope kills.
Well, that didn't work. They have a lot of missiles.
Be careful, they might pull armor from Scarred Mesa. You're smart and hit our armor.
Well, Hucka crashed and platoon went to 41 Nightmare Guy.
Eyes on an enemy gunship!
I think we should localize our attacks by points. So they got Sundays up.
They have a Sunday up at Red Ridge under the air pads, so we can kill it.
Okay.